now. Usual, of course. Now goes off a stick. One-sided account. That goes off the stick blade of Tolvanen, off Lombergen high. Now Schwartz tipped in. Ellie Tolvanen out in front.
Jaden Schwartz, too, getting this puck, keeping it in. Quick little step to the inside. Sees he has a lane. Oh, what a tip. Taking the eyes away, too, out in front. Tolvanen, and you just got to get it there. Tippable puck. Right down through.
Yeah, no chance for Bob.
Angelo. Side of the net, Jarvis, he'll take a peek. Teravainen was sneaking in. Now Natchez. Back to D'Angelo. Bumper for Aho right on Jarvis. Teravainen, they score! Tick, tack, power play goal. Turbo time in Carolina.
A pass by Seth Jarvalicious Jarvis. He's looking right now. He knows where Teravainen is. He pops out.
Five aside here. Tipped across the line. This is an open chance. In front, looking it down. He's got some help behind him. Rasmus Dahlin was there as well.
Colorado going to the net, but Sanson right there, and Lukanen just stays right with him. Even though he's down, look, he's down. He's battling. He's trying to keep that glove up as high as he can. Got his arm laying on top of his pad, and he battled right there.
Oh, what a great opportunity.
Islanders win this draw. That's a shot. Stuffed away at the Tatar. Moves it down the wing, overskated that puck, sends it across. Rantanen shoots and scores! Mikko Rantanen puts the Avs right back on top. It's the Moose! Everybody getting involved.
And what a pass by Thomas Tatar. He gets that puck all the way up the ice, and it's being hit. Look at that backhand pass! That is outstanding, and the genius of Mikko Rantanen. There's the pass from Tatar. I think right here, Sorokin thinks he's going to go high side somewhere.
But Brady Shea with a stellar defensive play. Now Shea, he's got his motor going. Shea to the backhand across. Natchez drops it back. They score! Yes, Barry Kotkaniemi ties it in two.
Dorothy Wizard of Oz style from his left skate up to his tape. Eventually you have numbers. Heck of a pass, and Natchez makes an even better pass to Kotkaniemi on his off.
It's Niederreiter now. Ehlers. His pass is intercepted. And it's Caden Gooley. Moving up with speed, he enters the zone. A pass over. Armia scores!
And then the Canadians. And look at Gooley. Oh boy, that's a good play. But that's what happens. And you can see Ehlers is the defenseman. Look at Ehlers. Well, boy, that's what happens when you have a forward trying to play defensive.
Eager with it. He pounds it around. And then a pass picked off. Blues have numbers. Now ahead, Kapanen, shorthanded breakaway. Here he comes in on goal. Shoots. He scores! Kapanen, a shorthanded goal.
Look at it. Again, it's defended. Tory Krug, good stick there. Good pressure here by Oscar Sundquist. Reads the play. Then a little soft touch. Kasperi Kapanen makes no mistake.
Cousins in the corner. His pass to the blue line picked off by Erik Haula. Haula in shorthanded for the lead. Backhander, he scores!
It starts in his zone with a great read as Cousins tries to get it back to Rasmus Dahlin, but it's intercepted and anticipated by Erik Haula. Clear-cut breakaway. You see that forehand pulls it all the way across the backhand and goes top.
But in general, Jack Hughes has been on the end of a lot of those Tyler Toffoli passes that have led to goals.
You never know how a player is going to fit in. He's fit in seamlessly early.
Haula rips it in! Well, he's fit in just fine as well. His third goal in two games.
And you see Minnesota has a tough time handling the puck. They bobble it on the outlet pass, and look at Erik Haula. That puck was on end, and he wound up and got all of it. Makes it more difficult for a goaltender to defend. Steps right in. See that puck?
Battle for it here into the corner, and with no Dermott, the Coyotes have had to do a little bit of mixing and matching on their blue line tonight. We'll get to that shortly as this one will be brought out. Vic Bjugstad will find Michelli over the line, and he takes it to the net. He scores! Mattias Michelli!
Some depth scoring, little chip and chase. Look at the speed through the neutral zone. Full gallop, Mattias Michelli, typically a passer. He wanted this one and he just rips it far side. Looks like a goal scorer there over the pad.